What is the secret of a good burrito? I think there is no secret. Cook like your grandma used to cook. Use fresh produce, go to the market, smile when you're making it. I still believe that there is something about cooking with a smile in your face.
My name is Luis Navarro, and I am one of the founders of Nanna Mexico, a business that started in 2005 from a trailer on the streets. What Nanna Mexico is about is about fresh food, made fresh, from scratch, using natural ingredients. It's about being a local business, being independent, being Mexican, trying to form a relationship with our community. And yes, showing a little bit of who we are and our culture. It's everywhere, you know, it's in our walls, it's in our seasonings, it's the way we interact, the way we welcome people. It's sharing that passion of Mexicans that food expresses so well. Being local is also very important because you source locally. We put an awful lot of emphasis in sourcing our goods as local as possible. For us in Nanna Mexico, it's so important, food and education, that we want food to become part of the curriculum. It's all about relationships, and that is what we are trying to form here, engage and form relationships with our community.